For this Halo Award of Assuming Positive Intent, we were so honored to have Allie recognized from St. Vincent, and also another staff member, Shea, a teacher at St. Pascal, was also recognized in honor for this award.
I nominated Shea Bruce for the award for assuming positive intentions to be like Saint Ignatius of Loyola, because she displays those characteristics. You know, when she comes to school, she's always positive. She's full of this energy, and no matter how bad the day might have been for her, she always starts fresh the next day.
I love lots of things about coming into work every day. I love seeing my coworkers. I love seeing the kids every day. And it's just great to see us all come together as a community. That's my favorite part.
Allie was nominated by myself because of her yes attitude, her positivity, and she starts every day fresh. Every child in our school has a new beginning every day when they go to music class, when they go to choir, when they go to drama practice.
I truly cannot imagine myself not teaching music. And so when I watch the choir kids see themselves or hear themselves singing in harmony for the first time and watch their faces light up as they hear those notes work together, it's the best part of my day, it's the best part of my job, it's why I keep coming back.
Assuming positive intent isn't just having a happy face, it's actually about being vulnerable and looking at other people and saying, you know, what is it about you that I can get to know better? What is it about you that I need to understand? And assuming the good can lead to seeing the good. And I just appreciate the effortless way in which she lives out this charism.
I think it's really important to meet kids, especially where they're at. And if they come in having a bad day, to acknowledge their feelings and acknowledge, you know, their mood and say, it's valid what you're feeling. It's okay to have a bad day, but let's think about how we can move past it.
Every day Shea comes to work, she just loves these students and she sees the potential with them. So even if they don't display those characteristics right now, she kind of sees them like diamond in the rough. And she says, you know, like, if I can collaborate with others, parents, you know, and other colleagues, then we can really help to polish the students, to really make them shine.
I try to teach my students how to assume positive intent by keeping an open communication in our classroom that, yep, sometimes we mess up, but people always want to get better. We can always make mistakes and learn and grow from them. And just every day is a new day.